Everybody, how you doing? Awesome sauce. So I hope you guys have gotten the memo at this point that there are two of these shows this evening, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Awesome. So if you're coming to this one, don't come to the second one. We want to be able to get as many people through here as possible. I'm also going to do my best to get the acts on and off stage as soon as possible, but we still want to build up a lot of enthusiasm for these guys. So how excited are you guys for the show right now? Fan-freaking-tastic. I am not going to belabor the point then. I'm going to introduce our first act, a guy named Ehrlich. In the Philippines, Ehrlich spearheaded and started the Flow Art Show, a show which aims to show flow arts as it is, an art, a medium for expression, a way of sharing yourself with your audience and engulfing them in your universe. More than technical awesomeness, he believes that there is more to flow artists than their skills. Here's one piece that he performed in one of those shows, which is called Dreams, and in the end, he just wants to share something personal. Please welcome Ehrlich to the stage.
Thank you.
around the stage, around the world. Maybe I can be a master of something. Something. Maybe I can move things. Not with my mind, or with my screen. Maybe I can make my dreams real after.